do anything for you yet? Supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. I assure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate. To sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. These things up there with Duavo. They're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
And that explains why there's a shitload of BSAA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
BSAA, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, you have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn?
Stop gawking, we don't have time.
Out here.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Waiting for?
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too far.
Don't worry. I ain't running until I get my money.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work.
Yeah, this whole place is falling apart. Easy does it.
Roger. They've got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in bodyguards.
No. They're more resilient than that.
Not one of those roided out freaks, you morons! What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight. Roger!
All right, where to? Okay, we go with your plan. Son of a bitch, he's strong! Here goes nothing! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Technically, you. Roger. Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
These assholes have anything better to do? Nice!
Thanks.
Just have to get over it then, huh? You haven't forgotten about my $50 million. Losing your nerve?
I swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on this.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juago, a bioorganic weapon created for the sea. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let you. The world needs it.
Not me, just my blood. Well, the world can have it. As long as someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Find cover.
Alpha team, come in, take us echo. Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you.
Our first target's over here!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Christ. Chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time! Just need a little more time!
Yeah.
one gun left. There's another giant POW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
That took us.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Aircraft guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will! Team will be landing shortly.
the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey! We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've gotta be kidding me!
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Get it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes.
Shoot him off, or he'll burn us down!
Yeah, we're getting 50 million.
Go and get him!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger! Shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this.